What are you excited about for today, Boo Boo?
I got up, man. Every day you get up on the right side of the grass is a good day.
Poppy, 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 what day is it?
It's hump day.
Yes.
Okay, Wednesday, day four. We're going to do Mount Vernon today. Kind of a relaxing, lazy morning because tomorrow we're going to get up at the early crack of dawn. We're going to go to Busch Gardens. Where are we going today?
I don't know. Oh, Mount Vernon.
Are you ready?
No, where are we going for lunch?
To the harbor.
Wharf.
I can the wharf. I can hardly wait.
But don't you remember?
We're watching the
Okay. Crawl through there. Okay, Poppy, what's your new slogan of the week?
Staples. Bob's your uncle.
I thought Bill told
yeah. Okay.
Vampire. How about yes.
Mim saying is hashtag
where?
Black crotches
Look
matter.
It Look it up on Google.
What is this statue?
He was pretty either scary.
The teeth have to be really good at doing that type of stuff or don't do it.
Well, they have that dude everywhere here.
Oh, dude.
Who?
Gigi's hand so she doesn't fall.
And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. Cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota.
Yeah, river.
To the hill.
What river?
Who was the fence this paper?
Bunch of the orchard?
No, Matt.
Yes, Matt.
They ride those they run their horses around those trees. Like
it's
barrel,
the barrel racing.
We're happy that George Washington is a Coke fan, not a Pepsi fan.
Okay, give me some reflections on Mount Vernon.
Hot and sticky.
His wife did not
Boo Boo?
Yo.
Reflections on Mount Vernon.
It was what? It was different than when I was 11 years old, right?
Poppy?
I think they should have had an escalator from the room back up that hill.
I like the green fireplace.
The green fireplace in the dining room?
Yeah. I like the little
I thought it was very cool. Walking up to the White House here. Have to go up here where all the people are, looks like you can get a good vantage point. The White House, nobody else wanted to come with me. But here it is, White House. Scrabble before going to bed because we got to get up super early for Greer's birthday bash. I'm pretty sure we're winning, but I don't know.
I'm definitely.